Baby, what a thrill, living our lives in Louisville. Ooh, baby, what a thrill, living our lives in Louisville. Ooh, baby, what a thrill, living our lives in Louisville. Ooh, baby, what a thrill, living our lives in Louisville. Ooh, baby, what a thrill, living our lives in Louisville. We got downtown Lulu, Shively too, Clifton Heights and the Louisville Zoo. Ooh, baby, you know it's true, born and living in the 502. We got Farmington, Locust Grove, Highlands, Kroger, and River Road.
Welcome to the hometown of Nicole Scherzinger, and definitely the first place to put cheese on a burger. While we're at it, I think we invented barbecue. And how about lasagnas from here? Let's make that true too. Our climate's just right, we get all four seasons, and also 5 weekdays and 2 on the weekends. If you're looking for a place above ground, highway adjacent, have I got a spot that meets those expectations?
Baby, what a thrill, living our lives in Louisville. We got multiple rallies, Papa John, Kimmett and Doug sing your favorite songs. Ooh, baby, you know it's true, born and living in the 502. We got Preston Highway, Fort Knox, Crescent Hill and Big Rock.
But I don't care for St. Matthews.
I don't care for St. Matthews. I don't care for St. Matthews. I don't care for St. Matthews.
Baby, what a thrill, now we're back in Louisville. We got the Ford plant, Germantown, St. Joe's picnic, underground sounds. Baby, you know it's true, my favorite three numbers are 502. We got Barstown Road, Fall City Beer, a park named for Mr. Belvedere.
That's right, we're in the City of Angels, the precipice from which civil society dangles. A healthcare hub and a trash food mecca. We can breed ya, birth ya, nurse ya, and wreck ya with alcohol, cigarettes, and fried chicken. Cash your paycheck at the track and bet on 6 to win. Tourist downtown, slugger bats swinging, hoping a mob of teens will rob them on their way to 610. Hoping there's not a fee for rocks and that's no match for bet. Watching a ton of folks get punched at the L.E. Museum. There's just a certain volatility to Louisville biz, but nobody's a villain here cause everyone is. St. Matthews.
I don't care for St. Matthews. I don't care for St. Matthews. I don't care for St. Matthews.
I just don't really like St. Matthews.
In Louisville, baby, one through.